IVM.
The Croc Stains. Words aapke, kahani aapke liye. By Anand Sivakumaran. Jhoot Bole Daant Daante. Part 2. Kahani so far. A visit to the dentist leaves Anita with a superpower. A jhoot pakadne wala tooth. When someone lies to her, the nerve next to her tooth tingles. Anita is enjoying the pa till she discovers that her boyfriend Vinod has lied to her about why he can't come for a dinner. This can only mean one thing. He's cheating on her. Ab, aage. This week's theme is overheard. Matlab, all stories are inspired from a line I've heard someone say to somebody else. Line for today, I've also become a player. I've also become a player. Vinod ne Anita ke muh pe to ye dialogue nahi mara, but his actions were tantamount to just that. After all, boys night ka bahana maarke, if he was going to do palang pilates with some other ladki, to player wali baat to hui na. Anita ne bhi decide kiya ki wo pehle apne bewafa boyfriend ka pardafash karegi and then she'll do a sarvanash. Only question was, kaise? Kyunki Anita ka super pa was limited to being a lie detector. वो विनोद के झूठ पकड़ तो सकती थी बट उस झूठ के पीछे छिपी सच्चाई देखने की शक्ति तो अनीता क्या किसी एवेंजर के पास भी नहीं था. मतलब अनीता हैड नो ऑप्शन बट टू रिसॉर्ट टू ओल्ड फैशन जासूसी. एवर प्लेड द गेम व्हाट इफ? सुना भी नहीं है. इट वॉज टू नाइट्स लेटर. अनीता एंड विनोद वर चिलिंग एट होम. इससे पहले कि विनोद टीवी ऑन करके आईपीएल देखने लगे, अनीता हैड थ्रोन द बेट. चलो खेलते. विनोद को कोई इंटरेस्ट नहीं था बट ही वॉज ऑल्सो अवेयर कि ही हैड जस्ट डन अ कल्टी ऑन हिज गर्लफ्रेंड टू नाइट्स प्रीवियस. बेटर टू थोड़ा इंडल्ज हर टुनाइट. होपफुली हर गेम वुड बी ओवर बिफोर द पा प्ले वॉज डन. रूल्स क्या है? इट्स नॉट दैट काइंड ऑफ गेम. मोर लाइक अ फ्लाइट ऑफ फैंसी. चलो इमेजिन करो कि तुम और मैं कभी नहीं मिले होते. व्हाई वुड आई वॉन्ट टू इमेजिन दैट? यार इट्स जस्ट अ गेम. वॉट इफ हम नहीं मिले होते? ओके then I'd be plenty sad. So sweet. That's what Anita said. But man mein soch rahi thi, pheku sala. But I'm sure you wouldn't be alone. So the game is, you tell me, agar main nahi hoti, to tumhare life mein baki ladkiyan jo hain, which one of them do you think you'd have ended up with? What? It's a silly game. Arre, what is silly about it? Why are we even going down this road? We met, we are together. Ab ye what if karne ka kya point? It's just for fun, no? Imagining an alternate reality. Black Mirror episode, jaisa? But you don't watch Black Mirror. You find it too disturbing. Haan na. So I can only get my alternate reality kicks by playing this game. It's a good thing that jhoot pakadne ki power Anita ke paas thi, Vinod ke paas nahi. Varna right through this conversation, his tooth wala nerve would have been tingling non-stop. Vinod gave up. Okay, you say first. Agar hum nahi milte, to whom would you be seeing? That's easy. Rakesh. Rakesh was Vinod's friend, jiske saath Anita had gone on a couple of dates. But kuch khas baat nahi ban rahi thi. And then he had introduced her to Vinod. Really? You always said he was quite blah. Tumhari comparison mein blah. But otherwise not bad at all. Vinod convinced to nahi tha, but he didn't really care. And he was already 5 overs behind in the match. Cool, nice game. Hello, your turn. Vinod shrugged. Sorry, but I wouldn't date any of these girls. Tum nahi milti, toh I guess I'd still be doing right left on Tinder. Anita was convinced ki woh jhoot bol raha tha. But her tooth didn't agree. According to it, what Vinod had just said was the truth. But Anita itni aasani se thode hi give up karne wali thi. Not a classmate Bindiya. She's quite hot. She has BO. And that woman who has the cabin across from you, Diana, not my type. Mills and Moon padti hai, aur usi type ka guy expect karti hai. Shamli, you guys made out in the lift, no? Yeah, and she bit my lip so bad, it was swollen for a week. Uske baad to I don't even travel in a lift with her. 15 minute, 3 over, 12 aur ladkiyon ke naam. Par Anita ke haath kuch nahi laga. Vinod sach keh raha tha. Even if he was chakkar chalaing with some ladki, it wasn't anyone that Anita knew. Toh woh thi kaun? Superpower kaam nahi aaya, toh Anita tried spying. She checked out Vinod's phone when he was in the shower. But he had no dating apps installed. And WhatsApp, SMS, maybe kisi ka koi incriminating message nahi tha. Anita was getting frustrated. Superpower ka kya point when you couldn't even catch your cheating boyfriend? Shayad fate felt sympathetic towards Anita. Because a few nights later when they were entering a pub, Anita saw a girl notice Vinod and wave at him. Vinod pretended to not see her. But ladki kareeb aayi and said a big hi. Vinod looked very uncomfortable. Isse pehle ki ladki aur kuch bol de, he quickly said, Harshita, this is my girlfriend Anita. Ye sunke, ladki also looked a little taken aback. Anita was fully suspicious now. And Anita, this is Harshita. I'm a friend of Sunil's. Vinod's visualizer. Ye baat to sach thi. Because Anita's tooth didn't do a dance. Yeah. She's done some freelance designing for us. That's how I know her. Anita's tooth made up for maintaining a maun vrat all this time. It till mill out to full intensity. Vinod jhoot bol raha tha. And if Vinod was lying about his connection with Harshita, matlab yehi wo nagin thi who was dasoing her love life. Hope ab tak ki story aapko pasand aayi. Next part coming on Thursday. And if you'd like to suggest an idea or a word for future stories, or you just want to give feedback, please do. My Facebook ID is Anand Sivakumaran. I'm on Instagram as Anand Sivakumaran Storyteller. Or you can mail me on anand@planetcroctales.com. That's anand@planetcroctales.com. Till next time, see ya.
How many times have you motivated yourself to improve your sleep or lose weight or be more productive? How many times have you failed? Hi, my name is Ashton Doctor. Tune into my show, The Habit Coach Podcast, where we focus on creating small, tiny habits to improve your life instead of those big, impossible tasks. So make listening to me a habit every Monday, Wednesday and Friday on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com or on your favorite podcasting app.
Advertising is dead. Yep, you heard me right. Advertising is dead. We're all in the content business now. Let's not call it news, TV, radio, etc., etc. It's all content, and we're in the middle of this weirdly exciting phase where all the borders and lines that have been drawn over decades has been swept away by this lovely thing called the internet. We're a show where we don't dwell on just the stuff that is now, but rather the wider stuff about advertising, media, content, and the whole goddamn circus surrounding it. Tune in every Tuesday for our weekly unboxing of the mystery box we used to call advertising. I'm Varun Dugirala, co-founder and content chief at The Glitch, and this is my new podcast, Advertising is Dead.